Hello! Oh, hello! This is Princescyther for VGgameplay. I'm with Raiko, and it's my turn. As you might remember, I lost
remember,
a lot of
just
hearts.
Face them, and face them and don't move, and they can't hurt you.
Yay, I'm alive!
That is lucky. Yeah, if just face them and don't move when they shoot. How are you getting all the health? Yeah, don't let them run into you. As they shoot clusters at you.
Clusters.
You're so lucky!
I'm not, man.
Four hearts!
Apparently against me. Remember last time when I got that fairy?
Oh, God. Right, no, you want to go up now?
Can take out these bulldogs.
They do look like bulldogs.
They do.
With spears. Remember, you can stand and block them as well.
Yeah.
And they take three hits. My name is Jeffrey. I come from the sea.
Lately.
I don't know where in the lately is.
Oh, you just got an arrow in your head. Alright, upwards.
Onwards.
And again.
If you know what we're doing, we're going for the white sword, by the way, people.
There is something here. I think you can pee around with that guard.
That guard, yeah. I don't know what that for.
There's a question mark on our map. I'm sure it's one of those two guards.
It is, the one on the right. If I remember correctly.
Here he comes.
Taking you've got no choice but to get
hit. To get hit by him twice. He's just running away.
He's too fast.
As we go down it, it's a secret to everybody.
That's a bad guy, isn't it?
Awesome. Well, he's on your side. He's a double agent.
Ah!
Head up. The lion went down there himself. Get me some of those. We're gonna have to get all the money as we can get.
Mm. And we're going up now?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes. And then left. Immediately left. So fast you can't do anything at it.
Woo! Okay, fast. I have no idea where we are, man, so.
Up. No, left, left.
Mm. See what I mean?
Left one more time.
Rubbish at maps. Now where?
Left.
One more time, you said.
So I'm in. Now up.
Oh, I should have killed him. Oh well. I don't like this guy. He's odd.
He's good when you have full. Oh, good. He's easy when you have full health. Because he shoots at you as if he has full health.
Yeah, he does.
That thing's got to be quite strong. Shooting blue balls at you.
In we go.
He just wants to play beach ball with him.
Master, using it, and you can have this. Ta-da!
Stab him in the armpit.
Right, guide me to dungeon 3.
Down. Obviously.
Yeah.
And then head left. Just keep heading left as far as you can go left. My name is Jazzy Jeff. I come from the 17.
Are they hopping all over the place?
Get on the stairs and get them. You should be able to kill that thing in one hit as well. Let's see. Clearly, you can't block it. Business.
We're off. Huh.
Yeah, I'd get moving quick, because they come again, don't they?
Yeah, they do. And then next one too. Run away!
Get attacked by snacker jacks being thrown down the hill. Down.
Clusters.
And then right. And then head down until I say otherwise.
Alright, sir.
Do as I say. Nobody will get hurt.
I'm gonna die, man.
We need the rupees big time. Get
we
some
need health.
Jesus Christ!
Under control.
You run right at them sometimes, it's scary. You like strike with your face before your sword.
Just make sure they can see who they're dealing with. Where are we going?
Left, head left. You might as well head left now you're near. Risking getting in because last time you got bad. Head down and left.
Stand a chance.
Listen. Oh my word! The easiest enemy.
I'm not used to these old games.
First death at you.
Oh man, weren't fair. You gave me a bag of half heart.
Well, you're no further away, so we might as well carry on.
There you go.
Up.
Up.
Yeah, you want to come up. That's what you get for striking with your face.
Do I want to go in there? Was there a shield in there?
I don't know, we'll have to have a look. Go have a look. It's a bigger shield.
Too expensive. We need that though. Shall I buy that now?
I don't know what dungeon we need it for.
May as well buy it now, just be safe.
Okay. Woo! There's also a red candle.
Red candle? What's the difference?
It's the difference is you can use that in a room over and over again. Whereas a blue candle you can only use once in each room.
Oh yeah. What's the point in that?
Because you can use it as a weapon as well as lighting up an area.
I don't know about that.
But I don't know about that.
Don't know about that.
What crisis?
I don't know about that. I don't see the point in that. Pointless, if you ask me.
It doesn't make sense how it works. How does a candle know when it's been lit in a particular room? Stuff that again,
mate. Am I going left? Right?
Yeah, left. Until you hit a brown area.
Should I go in there, see what's in there?
Yeah, why not?
Might be
a healthy way to cut our video down. See, it's taken us 6 minutes to get to this dungeon so far. It's all good though, I'm not mocking you. Oh. You have to give her like a letter, I think.
We'll just standing there smiling at me.
We don't have any
bit
letters.
Special.
See, if we get a letter,
hey,
then you just take it to her.
She's probably just happy for the company, to be honest.
Don't have to say anything to her. Just deal with me.
I'm happy you're here.
Stabbed him in the ear.
Am I going down?
Yeah. And then right.
And then right, yeah.
You might as well kick their ass.
Yeah. Oh, mate.
Don't worry, you only lost half a heart. Oh, well, you're full anyway. Oh, well.
Money.
That'll do.
I smell fire.
Here we are, dungeon free.
Ugh.
Remember, don't walk into those dudes. They have no boundaries, those little dudes.
And jump over.